What should we make a mood board for school? I've had a lot of fun with this, so I'm gonna share it with you. This course is called Creative Techniques, and the assignment was that we had to choose an element of nature. I chose earth, and we had to pick a word that best describes this element to us, and my word was home. So basically my idea was to put everything I love about the country I grew up in, which is Syria. A lot of you don't know this about me, but I am Syrian. I don't live in Syria right now. But here are my favorite things about the country: jasmines, coffee, and Fayrouz's music. So I started by making some sketches, painted everything with coffee. I thought it made sense. The charcoal sketch represents how people fled their homes because of the war, wrote some memories and why I chose these elements, added some inspo pics, put a link to one of my favorite Fayrouz's songs, which is associated with coffee to me, and made jasmines out of tissue paper, put the process in this flippy thing, and yeah. Took me 1 week to finish. Really love the results, and the course actually is very refreshing. Let me know what you think.